Good morning, I'm Carrington. Welcome to the WBEC Morning Blast Off.
And I'm Reagan.
Ha! Reagan, who won't tell us when Ms. Harrison and Ms. Moody will be made to Human Sundays?
Well, as a matter of fact, I will tell you the information. I have been cleared by Space Commander Dr. Williams to tell you.
This calls for serious listening, y'all. Drum roll, please.
But first, we have to get a shout out to the people who guessed correctly on what continent groundhogs live.
Okay, we will quickly drum roll for that one.
Mrs. Phillips' kindergarten class said groundhogs live in North America, the United States, Canada, and Mexico, which are a part of the continent of North America.
Congratulations, Ms. Phillips' class. Moving on. Tell us now, please.
We don't need to do the lunch right here. Robotics meeting. Looking down the galaxy for next week, maybe?
No, no, and no. Now, spill beans, please.
Today is the day Mrs. Moody and Mrs. Harrison will be made into human ice cream sundaes.
Wait, what is it? You gotta be kidding. Today? It's cold out there. Oh, well, you earned it. We'll be there. Thank you.
There you have it. Breaking news on WBEC. Miss Harrison and Miss Moody, this afternoon, I hope we have a lot of ice cream and chocolate sauce.
Today, the lunchroom is serving delicious, nutritious food with fruit. Don't forget the milk, it does the body good.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, stay standing for the Barrel School song, and then pause for a moment of quiet reflection.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Grab your helmet and buckle in good.
Get ready for some serious G-force.
Blast off to the moon.